I've been using informational products to market my one-on-one services. What makes for a good informational product that will convert a prospect into an actual client? Great question. So there's all types of informational products, from white papers to PDFs to podcasts. I think, you know, the key here, I think, is to not do what everyone else does, because what everyone else does just annoys the larger masses because everyone else does it. So everyone else will create an informational product, send it to their list, tell them at the bottom, P.S., you can buy my new course. Everyone does that, and we're sick and tired of it. So be innovative. Think about an innovative way to engage with your audience. Create a video that tells people who you are, why you do what you do. Create a Kickstarter that actually crowdfunds the first 50 people that get your product, or crowdfunds your next book, right? And I'm not saying use crowdfunding to get customers, but use the crowd to build enough awareness so you find the right customers. I'm a dancer, so be silly. Create like a dance music video. Some of the most creative people I know are people like Marie Forleo, who I think creates really interesting information products because she doesn't just try to sell, but she creates videos and she has a TV show that actually engages people. So spend less time just creating content and text and spend more time really talking to your audience and showing them who you are. Because as Simon Sinek has said, people don't buy what you do, they buy why you do it. And they want to see why you do it. So spend more time thinking very out of the box and creatively how to do it. One great story I know is someone who, this was back 10 years ago, but when he was trying to reach 100 of the top software companies and no one paid attention to the cold call, what he did is he actually created a beautifully looking wedding invitation that looked as if everyone was just, it was carefully wrapped, it was mailed, it looked like a wedding invitation, and it was an invitation to have a phone call. And 90% of those CEOs of software companies responded to that because it was different and unique. So spend time figuring out what is your unique quality and focus on that and executing. And stop listening to the masses, because I don't think that the masses will just make you more among the normal and not among the unique and exceptional.